Welcome to Mechanical Tutorials. I am going to teach you different techniques in SOLIDWORKS for mechanical engineers. Today I came across one question in SOLIDWORKS forum: converting surface to sheet metal. So the question is, I have recently got into learning surfacing in SOLIDWORKS and I have been working on some sheet metal component. I have been using surfaces with the aim of later converting them to sheet metal. The way I have gone about this is simply modeling internal external faces using surfaces. However, when I got to convert sheet metal, I have no luck. In fact, trying to use any of the sheet metal features seems to be completely fruitless. Is it even possible to convert surface to sheet metal? Otherwise, what is the easiest way to build sheet metal component? So this is generally we come across during product design, because mostly we create a component in surfacing, then we'll split the surfaces and we will decide either we create component in sheet metal or plastics or any other manufacturing process. So this is very much important when we create a surface model to sheet metal model. So today I'm going to explain about this question. So let's start. Hi, today I'm going to explain how to convert a surface model into sheet metal component. So by using forming tool. See, this is the surface model I have created with a simple revolve feature. In surface module, it is having zero thickness. This is the sheet metal component with 2 mm thickness. So for converting into sheet metal component, we have to create one forming tool. So I am going to explain one by one. So let's start now. So now I am in the sketcher mode. I have created simple sketch. Now select the revolve surface. Say okay. So in product design, usually we create any component in the surface, then we convert into solid modeling or sheet metal component. So this surface, next I am going to use this for creating a tool, I mean forming tool. So we have to go for pack and go, and we have to save to one file. Say okay. See, this is the file which I have saved for tooling. Black color sketch is my component, and this additional sketch I have drawn for tooling. So once again I have to go for revolve feature, and this will be in solid. So this surface is going to be my component. So we have to go to sheet metal forming tool and select the surface, top surface, that is topping surface, and select this area and this face for removing the material. So now tool is ready. Now I have to create one sheet metal component and place this tool on this component. So let's see how. So now I have created simple rectangle for creating a sheet metal component, and this is the flat sheet. Now I am going to place this tool on the sheet. Say OK. Now we have to remove the additional material. So select this face, go to sketch and select this edge and convert entity, and make one more rectangle and go to feature, go to sheet metal and cut extrude. Here don't link to thickness, so we have to increase the depth. Say OK. So this is our component, and with the sheet metal module, and we can change the other parameters like the thickness, radius and everything like sheet metal. This is one of the method to convert surface model to sheet metal by using forming tool. Thank you.